Is it bad if my baby watches TV?
The American Association of Pediatrics says they should not watch TV until age 2.
I've read elsewhere that you can show the kids videos to raise their intelligence.
Kids who watch a lot of TV actually have smaller vocabularies, because the TV's repetition does not teach new words nearly as well, as mom saying doggy 10 times.
A lot of them are music videos set to classical music.
Listening to classical music does not raise the kids' IQ. It is the smarter moms who actually care about developing the kids' mind that causes the correlation.
So watching Baby Einstein videos won't teach my kid anything.
It'll teach your kid to worship the square screen before it can say TV. It'll develop an ultra-short attention span in the kid with the constant changes on screen, though it is hard to believe that is possible in a toddler.
So I limit the TV viewing to educational stuff.
Education? You still need to teach the kid not to eat bugs, poop is not Play-Doh, and how to put on clothes, and TV shows do not really teach that.
I think some of the survival reality TV shows are probably the opposite.
You've got kids at an age where banging on pots and pans is funny, mommy farting is a revelation. And the kid your size at the playground is a new best friend until it hits you. You do not need a TV to entertain them.
What if it is a literacy video, reading to the kids on TV?
That helps the literacy of 5 and 6 year olds, if you're doing sing-alongs with the words on the screen. For a baby or toddler, just hearing the song while stacking and knocking over blocks is sufficient.
Letting him watch TV gives me a needed break.
Put the kid in the baby swing and a few toy keychains. It is just as entertaining and way safer than hoping he does not crawl away on a commercial break and start eating gunk off the floor.
What about shows like Sprout for educational development?
Your kid learns more from watching you or exploring the world. They learn better social skills, gain bigger vocabularies and have more physical activity if they interact with people and things.
Aside from breaking a few of them, TV lets me entertain him with less risk of that.
If the kid actually cares, he'll get enough exposure to TV watching you watch TV. But watching TV is correlated to bad grades and obesity in kids, and you do not want to start that too young.